I get really bad shoulder pains, and one thing that I found is great is a tennis ball. You lie on the floor with a tennis ball under your back and roll around. Is that a healthy thing to do, or can you overdo that, or would you advise that for people?
That's very funny. I actually tell my patients to do that exact thing.
Oh, really?